suppose. Probably not far from where I am at the moment, because I don't get around much. That's if I'm still here in a year's time, of course. Who knows?
I think in a year, I'll be a much wiser person. And I'll be proud of who I've become. I imagine myself going on an adventure.
When I was small, I didn't imagine I'd be much when I grew up. I just thought I'd kind of stay the same.
I always dreamt that I was going to be able to fly. But you know, we all grow up, don't we? Our dreams change.
I think when I was little, I imagined that I'd be a very responsible grown-up.
And what am I afraid of? Oh, well, quite a lot of things, really. I don't like birds. They scare me.
What used to scare me is being really small and knows you in a massive place. But it's just learning to be that person in your own space.
I'm most afraid of big things that move, scare me a lot. They scare me a lot.
Honestly, I'm terrified of getting stepped on. That really, really scares me. That's it, that's the end. That's the end for me.
But like, your life is so short, you know, and that's like the real kind of horrifying part of being alive, right? It's like, sure, things can kill you and your life shortly, but life's short enough as it is.
If I could travel anywhere, where would I go? Well, I can travel anywhere. And I've gone as far as I've ever wanted to. I mean, I've gone for yards. That's, you know, interesting.
I don't want to, like, end up somewhere where I just genuinely feel in danger every day. Like, I don't know, somewhere chill, France.
I would love to see what the ocean looks like. I have this image in my head of it being, like, really wet. And I just feel like I belong there in some way. Like, that's where I'm coming from.
Happiness is just a lettuce.
I had quite good role models, so I looked to my parents, who actually still live with me now, and they seemed really happy. They would often go to a special rock that was near our house, and that was kind of like their day for the week. And I looked into that and thought, I think it's happy as them. They seem really happy and they know each other really well.
You know, when the whole sky is just filled with fluffy grey clouds in different hues, like some of them might be even purple, black, grey, and you know that it's going to rain. Any time now it's going to rain, and it's going to rain a lot. Yeah, that always makes me really happy.
I mean, I know I don't need it, right? But having a partner would be amazing.
When I die, I sort of assume that I just go back into my shell and never to return. And I'm okay with that.
Well, I don't know, but I really hope that I can meet up again with my parent. I just had the one.
Oh, I don't want to think about that. I'm actually really scared of dying. Every night I have nightmares that I might just not wake up. So I prefer not to answer that question. I'd like to be known as someone kind, someone who cared for others. Be cool to be known as, you know, someone who put others
something. Maybe that then.
Not for an egotistical point of view, but like when I'm gone, I can do something that people are like, and it's there, and then it's after it.
That's the nature of being insular, I suppose, is that you don't want anyone to pay attention to you. Maybe I'd like to be remembered for not wanting to be remembered. That'll do, I think.